calling Buzz Lightyear, the galaxy's greatest hero. Skilled, courageous, and ever vigilant, leaping into action, Buzz Lightyear hurtles to the rescue. His ongoing mission, to protect the universe from the dark forces of evil. These are the adventures of Buzz Lightyear of Star Command.
They are not dumb animals, Senator Flemax. Please. Now, what would it take to get your vote on the animal rights bill?
A sign from the heavens, Senator Arbox.
The 10th kidnapping this month.
All on Capital Planet?
Every one of them. And each one a senator from a different planet.
Gee, Buzz, who do you think's behind all this?
There's only one deviant force evil enough to disrupt the solemn and important machinery of government.
Of course. That guy who cut me off on the Orion Beltway this morning, I knew he looked evil.
I meant Zurg.
Oh, yeah. He's pretty evil, too.
Well, I won't stand for this. I'm calling Zurg and ordering him to cease and desist at once.
Hello, and thank you for calling the evil Emperor Zurg. The Emperor is either on the other line or engaged in a mind-bendingly ingenious plan to control the universe. Your call is important to us and will be answered in the order received.
Hello? Zurg here. Oh. Lightyear.
Skip the pleasantries, Zurg. I know what you're up to. You've pulled some evil deeds in the past.
But kidnapping innocent politicians?
Innocent politicians? Don't be oxymoronic. I'd never do something so obvious.
Well, even if you're not doing the actual dirty work, I'm sure it's one of your vile sidekicks.
No, really? Well, why don't we ask them? Anybody here kidnapping politicians? Come on, speak up. Sorry, Lightyear. No kidnappers here, but we are cooking up something very evil for the next fiscal quarter. I'm sure you'll like it. Bye-bye.
You don't believe him, do you, Buzz?
Listen to this! Another senator was just snatched from Alliance Plaza 5 minutes ago!
The plot thickens.
Is it possible that Zurg was actually telling the truth?
There's one way to find out.
It's up, Rangers. The kidnappers could be anyone, anywhere. We've got you covered, Buzz.
Buzz is awfully vulnerable out there. I don't like this.
Really? I love it.
What?
Hey, for once I'm not the bait.
Unknown species. That won't do at all. What have we here? A Joanian. Excellent. A Tangian. Rare indeed. Yes. Yes, I suppose we could find some use for a primitive robot as well.
On your toes, team. My sensors indicate an approaching alien ship.
Steady. Steady. What's odd? Now my sensors are showing them moving away.
Those are my rookies! Buzz Lightyear to the rescue!
So, Zurg and his minions aren't the kidnappers. They're mysterious aliens of unknown powers and purposes. Spectral prism muskets. No technology exists that can slow down Buzz Lightyear.
Ah! What? The palace? How did I get to Tangia? This is weird. I better check in with Buzz. Huh? I don't remember changing out of my uniform. Father?
Oh boy, I'm back home on Joanne! Yay! Ma? Pa? Hey, where is everyone?
Bunzelberry pie.
It almost looks intelligent, doesn't it?
Don't be ridiculous, Morgala. It's an animal, not a clorm like us.
I want a Tangian, Mommy! Can we get a pet Tangian, please?
I must be dreaming. Oof, I gotta cut out those late-night lattes.
A reminder that these exhibits contain wild animals, which can be highly unpredictable. Please remain behind the safety railings at all times. Thank you.
Here we have a species from the planet Shragarak. Note the voluminous tufts of hair which allow him to survive the 900-day-long Shragarakian winter. And here, we have a specimen from the planet Joad.
XR, thank goodness! You gotta get me out of here!
Love to, can't. This restraining module zaps me if I get out of line.
Out of line?
They've reprogrammed me! I'm a walking factoid now! Don't make me come back there, you little... Ow! I also have various janitorial and gum-scraping duties. Stupid alien zoo! Go! Stupid string module if I get my way.
Oh, look at that! Is it a Tangian? Oh, yes it is! It is the cutest little thing! Yes it is!
Okay, stop that!
Ooh, can it talk? Yes, you can!
Ugh. That does it. I'm out of here. Ugh. Hey.
Ahem. I'm afraid you won't be ghosting through these walls, Tangian. They're made out of Tefloid 14, guaranteed ghost-proof. So sorry. Yes, Epoch, that's right. They also wipe clean with a damp cloth.
Who are you?
I am Eon. This is my counterpart, Epoch. We are superior beings and eminent scientists. Yes, former eminent scientist. Our last assignment came to a less than fruitful end. We were demoted. Epoch prefers to call it a horizontal move. We now run this intergalactic zoo and research facility.
Of course. You're kidnapping senators from Capital Planet because there are so many different species all in one place.
It's a veritable bargain bin of lesser beings.
Lesser beings? I'll have you know, I am a Tangian princess and a space ranger of Star Command.
Yes, Epoch. Defensive posturing and irrational assertion of self-worth. Classic lesser being behavior.
Okay, just so you know, this lesser being stuff is growing old really fast.
Just make yourself comfortable, Bright Eyes. You'll be well taken care of as long as you cooperate.
Bright Eyes? Cooperate?
Greetings, alien civilization.
Although slightly delayed,
I come in peace. I'm looking for some kidnappers, the last seen heading towards this planet.
Wild animal!
The suit. And no reason to panic, good citizens.
Look, Mommy, it's molting!
You see? I'm a space ranger.
Wild animal!
Hey, where are you going?
Okay, I can take the running and the screaming, but I just got that back from the shop. Oh, so now you want to kidnap me.
After him! Don't let him get away!
Shoes untied.
Just doing my bit for the environment. Huh? That's no animal. That's a senator.
Everything's gonna be just fine, Senator. I'm here.
To Sheville.
Shrigarekians do not shave. Ladies and gentle clorms, for this next trick, I will need absolute silence. These lesser beings can be dangerous when startled.
Mira, what do we do?
Just stay alert till we can figure a way out of this.
First, the animal I call Jumbo will perform a graceful swan dive.
Jumbo? Hey, I don't make fun of your big head. Hey! You'll never get me to perform for you, you.
Bye.
You'll notice how a simple slice of Bunzelberry pie hypnotizes the primitive Jumbo.
Oh, Booster.
Next is an exotic creature that I like to call Bright Eyes. Being Tangian, she has the ability to pass through a solid wall as though it was thin air. Bright Eyes will now do the impossible and jump through a solid hoop.
No, I won't.
Yes, you will. I've got a photon whip. As you can see, resistance is futile. You may as well cooperate during the next show.
Okay, Booster, here's the plan. During the next show, you distract him by making sure
Now be a good boy, Jumbo. Jump.
Okie dokie. Kicked him right in half.
I didn't hit him that hard.
That felt good. I've been ready to molt for a week now.
Molting? You mean you shed your skin?
Exoskin. That's right, Epoch. All the best species molt.
You forgot about one little member of Team Lightyear, you molting freaks! Who said that? I think it was that Clorm over there.
You could have cooperated, you know. But no, you had to be bad. And now we'll have to send you away to where we send all our bad, naughty, lesser beings.
Don't worry, Booster. As long as Buzz is still out there, we're gonna come out of this just fine.
Well, that makes this a little awkward.
Buzz? You too?
Stay positive, Rangers.
Buzz is right, Mira. I mean, XR is still out there. I'm sure he'll save us.
This place feels familiar. As though I were here before, many adventures ago.
What's gonna happen to us, Buzz?
Nothing good, Booster. You just remember, no matter how badly they torture us, we must never give up any Star Command secrets.
I don't even know any Star Command secrets.
That's the ticket, Ranger.
Greetings, my human guinea pigs. And Buzz Lightyear, well, we meet again.
Now I remember. So, your sicko experiments with me didn't work before, and now you're gonna torture us for top secret Star Command secrets.
What piddling secrets of Star Command could possibly be of interest to our superior intellect?
Star Command secrets aren't piddling. Not that I know any.
So you're just gonna torture us for a rollicking good time?
Torture? We don't want to torture you.
Well, this is simply the other, less cuddly side of our current reassignment. Animals who prove uncooperative in the zoo environment are sent here to the Alien Corps Product Testing Division. You see, before we sell cosmetic and personal hygiene products to our own species, we test them on lesser beings like you.
To make certain they're safe.
Again with the lesser being stuff. Ugh.
Today's miracle product, Molt Ease, helps ease the burden of that time of year by softening the exoskin for easier molting.
Be sure to begin with a measured dose, Ira.
Nonsense. We want our customers to use this stuff by the hatful.
That ranger suit was made of pterillium carbonic alloy, and it just melted like old Tarian yak butter.
Yes, Ebuck. Malt is a winner.
Perhaps it worked too well. It liquefied the creature's skin.
So we put a warning label on it. May cause dermal liquefaction. Use only as directed. Let's try it again.
Again? Why?
To be sure. Oh, it's a double blind thing.
No! She's not wearing a spacesuit! Her skin will melt right off!
We don't make wild guesses. This is science!
Wait a minute! Wait a minute!
XR, good work. You've eluded the aliens and come to liberate us.
Love to, can't. Restraining module. Oh, if I could just get my hands on them.
Prepare to feel the joy of molting.
Guys, I have a confession to make. On the Zenway 9 stakeout last year, I'm the one who ate all the freeze-dried pudding.
It was you?
There, you see? You wasted it all on the first dose.
You, robot, refill the applicator!
This is gonna smart. Gotta do it, but it's gonna smart.
Way to take one for the team, XR.
They're getting away!
Ow! I better get a medal or something for this.
Where are the photon whips?
Back at the zoo.
Oh, they're activating defense systems.
Yeah! Oh, thanks, big guy. No more getting zapped.
Okay, team. We've no weapons, no spacesuits. We'll have to rely on our innate skills and instincts.
Just like animals.
No time for irony, Mira. Let's get off this rock.
Hold it right there, test animals.
Being a robot, I have no animal instinct, but I do have janitorial supplies.
Down, you beastly thing! Down! Bad Jumbo! Ow!
Take care of that door, Booster.
Gladly.
Set course for Star Command, Buzz?
No, back to their home planet.
We're going to the zoo.
They're going to the zoo?
And so are we. No, Epoch, we cannot go to the beach instead.
Okay, this is really getting annoying.
Really? I'm kind of enjoying the creating blind terror panic gig.
All right, save the chatter, Rangers. We got senators to save. Now we'll split up. Each one of us bags a diplomat.
Yes, sir!
XR, you gather them all up in the tram. Rendezvous back here in 5.
Yes, sir!
Those big-headed guys may be smart, but I bet their cages can't handle brute animal strength!
Watch your step, claws and paws inside the tram, please.
Uh-oh. Right, animal instinct.
Judging by the sludge on this cage, it's not made of Easy Wipe Tefloid 14.
Which means it's not ghost-proof.
Hold on to your slime vesicles, Senator.
All aboard. Try not to slime the other senators, okay? You all right, Mira?
Yeah. Yeah, just a big ghost job.
Look out!
I'll take that.
Thanks, Booster. Go help Buzz. I'll catch up.
Looks like he came this way.
The whole aesthetic does say Buzz Lightyear was here.
What, took you so long?
Wow!
Climb aboard, senators. Let's get back home.
Not so fast!
You are completely untamed.
You've made a mockery of our scientific experiments.
And you're obviously not housebroken.
I quite agree, Puck. Time to put these lesser beings down.
stop calling us lesser beings! Catch Buzz!
Pretty harmless without your little toys, huh?
Stop!
Please! Maybe now you won't prey on weaker, less intelligent creatures like myself. That didn't come out right.
Okay, all aboard the Senatorial Express back to Capital Planet.
Given the recent events, I may be ready to reconsider your animal rights bill, Senator.
We'll do lunch.
Surely you won't just leave us here?
The power cells on those whips will run out eventually.
Yeah, yeah, but our highly advanced power cells can run for weeks.
Tough beans.
To infinity and
beyond! I wonder what will become of us now that we've failed at yet another assignment. Interesting.
The Sov Network presents When Lesser Beings Attack, Part 4.
She's always getting into trouble under the sea with pal Sebastian and Flounder. Dive in next with The Little Mermaid on Disney Cinemagic.